Bob Greenier here, Martin Fleischmann Memorial Project. I don't know how to put this. I have this spot in the middle of the frame here, which is on the cut end of the reactor, line 2. And it doesn't seem to matter how much light I put into it, it's still black. It's still as black can be. So I'm going to just dial the light down here a bit, and I'm going to zoom in. So here you can see the light is adjusting on the camera. You know, it's changing its exposure, but the hole is still black. Okay? It's a little bit weird. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to change the brightness. And if I just change the brightness, everything else changes exposure, but not this black hole. It's a hole, and it's black, and it doesn't really like light. I'm going to zoom right into it. There we go. It's just black. So I'm going to... See, I changed the brightness. It's just black. Zoom out a bit. Change the brightness right down. Just let it sit there for a minute. Just let it sit there. Okay, I'm going to zoom right in again. And I'm going to turn the brightness up. And it doesn't matter how much light I throw at it, you still can't see what is there. What is going on? What is going on? That's quite bizarre. Quite bizarre. I can try it again. Let's change brightness there. Zoom out. Let it adjust its exposure value. Right, there we go. Now let's just throw more light at it. No, it doesn't matter. Whatever you do, it's still black. Yep. Whatever the exposure, whatever you're doing, it's still black. It's somewhere you can't see. You just can't see. That's totally, full, completely, total whiteout. And you can see it's kind of doing something around. It's kind of like zizzing. It's kind of ugh. It's like it's trying to be lit. It's really trying to be lit, but it's not being lit. What is going on? What is going on with this hole? Very, very odd. I'm going to take a photo to get an actual scale of this thing. This Lion 2 reactor still amazes me. Just keeps on giving goods. Turn the brightness down. You know, everything else changes exposure. It's just black. It's just as black can be. So I'm going to get a scale on this. It's interesting because it's almost at the shape, say, sort of the corner of a jewel. I don't know if you can see that shape there, that kind of shape, but it's got a black bit. I can't illuminate it. It's just black. Whatever I do, it's black. Whatever the illumination level, it's black. And it sits there. You know what? It's like it's eating the light. You can almost watch it eating the light. Totally fascinating. Yeah, it's just black. Yeah, I mean, we're going from that. That's light. I'm going to turn the light off. Lights off. That's light off. That's what black looks like. That's black light. Look, you can see. It's no light at all. So I'm gonna hit it with a lot of light. I'm gonna go at maximum zoom, which we're at, and then I'm gonna kill the light. See what happens. Just give it lots and lots of light. Turn off the light. What do we see? Not a lot. I mean, we're seeing things, but turn the light back on. So when I turn that light back on, it's basically going from its, you know, maximum sensitivity. The light hits and then it adjusts. And the thing is black from the get-go. Look, look, let's watch that again. Let's watch that again. I'm going to switch the lights off. It's lots of light going in there. I'm going to switch the lights off. Okay, ready? 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 It's black! It's just black. It's a hole, and it's black. Very good, and it's like at the corner of a jewel. Interesting. Very, very interesting. What could that be? It's a hole, and it's black, and it just eats light for breakfast. Give me the light. Oh dear. Oh, such fun. Wow. Okay. So I'm going to take some photos and I will share those as well. Downside is I managed to scratch the Nerugu lens. Off on the left side of the screen, depends on which way I rotate this, but we now have a little scratch on there, so the diamonds did that yesterday, I think. It was a risk, but you don't have to take that risk with your Nerugu lens because it's already been done. So we'll use this as the dirty lens and maybe get another one. But there we have something that just is a black and it's a hole. What could it be? Oh, okay. I'll take some photos.